Do you want to create cool simulations like this? Just watch the video till the end. I tell you how in simple steps. First, you need to have the damage for ductile materials in the mechanical behaviors with the sub option of the damage evolution and define everything. Next, you need to have a dynamic explicit step in order to see the rupture happening. One crucial thing is to click on Filled Out with Manager, Edit, and in the state, you should check the status, otherwise you're not able to see the element deletion. After applying the load, boundary condition, interaction and everything else, go to the mesh. From assign element type, select all the elements and make sure that it's on dynamic explicit. Now from a job, create a job, submit it, pour yourself a cup of coffee and wait for the results. And if you want to see the full tutorial, just watch the video link in the pinned comment below.